Okay, so Lock Robster, I'm in love of LA, back again with a third video for today, just to make up for the last month or so. I've been doing it. So yeah, so I'm doing a reaction video today of Nogizaka46 song Sekai de Ichiban Kodoku na Lava, which in the English translation is The Loneliest Lover in the World. Yes, there was actually a coupling song on the B-side of their sixth single, Girl Shrewel, which was released back in 2013. So the senbatsu for this song is centered by Shirai Shimai. The rest is Hashimoto Nanami, Matsumura Sayuri, Ikuta Erika, Iko Marina, Sakurai Reika, Nishino Nanase, Takayama Kazumi, Nakada Kana, Akimoto Manatsu, Hoshino Minami, Ito Marika, Fukugawa Mai, Saito Yuri, Wakatsuki Yumi, and Inui Sayuri. So among these members, Shiraishi, Ikuta, Akimoto, Nakada, and Hoshino are still part of the group. The rest have already graduated. Okay, so without further ado, let us react to the video. So I'm going to use my phone like that to react to it. So let's now listen to Sekai de Ichiban Kodoku. Kodoku na lava. Okay, we know Nogizaka 46. Okay, so here we go. Okay. Oh, biker. Biker is very important for this video. Oh, that's Hashimoto. The statue. It's Shirai Shimai. Ikoma. Sakurai. It's Nishino Masamura. Sekai de Ichiban Kodoku na lava. The bike passes, starts dancing. Oh, that's Matsumura, the wing the robot. Ikuta. So, Hoshino and Wakatsuki, and that's Sakurai Reika, the captain. Sayama, Nakada, and Akimoto. Quincy look alike. Oh, the four girls. And by Patrick Shiraishi. Oh, and here goes passing Ikoma. I like those shots, like, you know, they're like looking at the camera and the statues. Oh, that's Nishino Nase. Takayama. She's the only one not standing on the pedestal for some reason. Oh, for the group shot. But they have a care in the world. I think there's a move I like. They do. Okay, that move. They don't do that in any other music video, only this one. Okay, Okay, that ends the music video. Yay, and there you go, that's Nogizaka46 for you. Sekai de Ichiban Kodoku na Lava. Okay, yeah, I really like the way that song goes. Yeah, so as you can see how very unique the music video is. Yeah, because the way it was shot, I like the way it was shot, the way it was directed, the way how the girls are just standing there, and then there, once the bike hits the mark, they start dancing. Yeah, and as I mentioned, I like also the way where they're just focused on the camera and they're just looking at the camera or just looking away, almost like statue-like. Yeah, so yeah, it's very unique how the song goes, very beats of it, and it's a good thing I found the MV with the subtitles on it, so hopefully you can follow it while watching this video. So this is actually my second Nogizaka 46 reaction. The first one I did is Nandemono Aozoraka, translated to How Many Blue Skies Are There? Yeah, and yeah, I kind of like, in the same way that I fell in love with that song, I also fell in love with this song when I first saw it. It was very unique. Yeah, because I've listened to other Nogizaka 46 songs, and once I discovered this new song, it kind of goes up on the list. Yeah, and some of the songs that I've liked previously have gone down the list, so those two songs are really up there regarding Nogizaka 46. So there's, you know, since they're created as a rival, though they're produced by the same guy, yeah, to be a rival of AKB48, you can see how the difference groups they are. Like I said, I mentioned before in my other previous reaction video on Nogizaka 46, the way I can describe AKB48 is like public school, Nogizaka 46 is like private school, because they seem to have a more conservative look to it. Because sometimes they really wear long skirts, yeah. And you know, it doesn't reflect here on the music video, because they're, as you can see, their seppuku is kind of like just up to the knee, yeah, almost like the way sometimes that AKB48 wears their uniforms, but they're more elaborate on the AKB side. For Nogizaka, they're very simple, and sometimes they wear, like I said, they wear long skirts. So yeah, so that's how it kind of like Nogizaka 46 is like really getting more popularity than AKB48 nowadays. So yeah, so maybe in the future I'll do more reaction videos on Nogizaka 46. Yeah, so there you go. Hope you liked the reaction video. Like, comment, share, subscribe to The Lock Robster. Have any suggestions of videos I could watch for the 46 group wise, 48 group wise, you know, just leave them down in the comments. And yeah, so thank you very much for your time, and I'll say goodbye in the usual way. God bless, show less. Bye.